Welcome back, everyone, to more Star Wars The Force Unleashed. We're here on, I believe it's Nar Shaddaa with Kuda, but first, we're gonna upgrade. So we have throw. We could lift up two enemies. Yeah, we're just gonna grab max level lightning. So many talents. Yeah, let's just max out our force. Make things go faster. Yeah, let's deflect even better. I also switched to a yellow for this level because I felt like it. Here, somebody take that. Oh yeah, I forgot you can throw your lightsaber while on the move. All these Ugnaughts around me. He just whacked me with a bottle, dude! I actually can't deflect his bottle attack. That's kind of funny. Alright, so, there is a bonus objective for freezing Imperials and Carbonite. Hey, you. You're gonna... What? How did I kill a Stormtrooper? Hey, Ugnaught, go away. Yeah, you're getting thrown to wherever that just made you go to. Shut up, Kuda. Come here, you. Let's go. This way. Just speed him up because he's too slow. Whoa! Hey, guy. Oh, you're not winning this one. Move, Kuda. You're in the way, stupid. Oh my god, that dude got wrecked. Really? You think... Stop shooting Kuda, please. Man and a fool against the Empire. Can I just, yeah, I can just pick you up. What the heck? Oh, not quite sure what happened there. I was expecting him to just die because he was sitting there for so long. Well, I didn't target him with that. There. That one did. Saber throw is really nice to have now. I just wish you didn't have to stop to throw it. That's not what I wanted to do. I need to freeze people in Carbonite, so we're gonna start throwing people at those and those at people.
I have a problem here. Imperials are everywhere.
Where can you set down?
There's a dock on the adjacent platform.
We can also grab these things and just Carbonite people. Oh! Oh, apparently that one didn't have any Carbonite in it. Let's throw that guy away. So there's this one here, which is weird. I don't, you can like zap these things or something, and they like go into overdrive and you can float up, but it like pushes you and it's like not good. Like doesn't do anything besides hurt your brain and make you sick. Oh yeah, there's also snipers trying to shoot at me right now. Please just let me go. Thank you. Why? He got grabbed by the thing and he got launched. There we go, we got him, Carbonite. No. Don't tell me he got sucked up into one of these stupid things. It's probably exactly what happened.
Pick up outside the vapor room right now.
Oh, we also didn't hear this quote last time. And then a fool against the Empire. There. Thankfully, it does save our progress if Imperial's frozen. Okay, Kuda's fine. Oh, there's guys over here to throw it at. Or not throw it at. What? Okay, fine. Get tossed that way. I got two of them in one! That was awesome! I threw him into one as the dude walked past it.
I have a problem here. Imperial's everywhere.
Whoa!
Set down.
Get away from me!
We're on our way.
Oh, he died. Hey, get away from me and give me this thing. There we go. Force talent sphere. Nice. So now I'm gonna do my best not to kill Kuda. Why did that go that way? There, launched him off the edge. Yeah, now we have these snipers to deal with, so we can just throw them. I think there's also jetpack dudes around here somewhere. I don't know where Kuda is. Just gonna pretend he's safe and sound. I'll worry about him later. Okay, well, I wanted to, like, push them. There, just get out of my way. Ah, we got jetpack dudes now. Yeah, if you just zap them a little bit, their jetpack starts smoking and they get launched. Protect Kuda. Where is he? I missed that. Great. I'll have to go get that again. Where's Kuda, dude? I wish I knew where Kuda was. Is he still down here? Is he getting attacked right now? Is that why it told me to protect him? I don't know what you're doing. Don't tell me you were shooting at Kuda. Kill that guy. Was that more Imperial spawning? No, the thing's door is just open for no reason. Okay. Alright, let's get this before I forget it, like I almost did. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna take the hopefully easier route at getting this one here and just set this down and try to avoid getting sniped too much. He shot the dang railing. What a dummy. I kind of figured that was going to blow up on me, but I wanted to try it. Are these guys... Have they been, like, shooting at Kuda? Where is Kuda? Kuda, where are you? Whoa, there's, like, a whole squad here. What the heck? No, you don't escape from that. That's so expensive to throw my saber, though.
General, can't you move any faster?
I prefer to walk to my death.
I prefer to walk to my death. What the? Did I just see another one down here, too? I did. Die, you losers. There. Wow, I missed it still. Come on, let me jump on this guy. Okay, I got it. It's just not lined up, so I need to jump onto this. Why are you still alive? Why are there still jump troopers around? Okay, well, if there's another one here, and you also die, go away. Okay, get me onto this. Get me onto it. Get me onto this. Okay, this one looks like it'll be easier to stand on. It has a flat top. And I almost kicked it over. I mean, this is clearly not the way you're supposed to do it, so I'm gonna go do it the right way then. I think you can, like, yeah, you can break these railings. Well, you can, like, bend them. Which is pretty cool. There we go. All that for a stupid combo sphere that I'm not gonna use. Anyways, that's one of the holocrons. That's annoying to get. You just have to move as far as you can to pick it up. I feel like there's another one hidden around here. Can I get up on this? Oh, yeah, there we go. I'm gonna say, this felt like this would be a spot to put one. Unstable yellow. What is this? Why is it up here and why was I able to grab it? Whoa, oh, it's one of the carbonite sprayer hose things. Can I cut this? No. I can just dent it and bend it. In the name of the Empire, you're under arrest, huh? The basic stormtrooper is enough to level me up. Nice. What's up, Kuda? Come on, get down here. Oh, now we're gonna have a boss fight. Looks like you've angered the locals. I love how easy the Senate guards are to deal with. Like, except for the fact that he just blocked all that, so I'll just do that instead. Ow. Get out of here. Looks like you've angered the locals. Yeah, he's trying to throw stuff at me. Again, we got more people who sit on walkers and... Or we've got walkers that throw stuff. So similar to every other walker-type enemy, or robotic enemy, you can just zap them to death. Apparently he's able to resist that, though, so I just have to... Where's the stupid rocket guy? There he is. Go away. I said go away, please? It's like the only thing you can do to kill these guys with a saber. There. Die, you stupid Ugnaughts. Alright, there's gotta be another Jedi holocron in one of these. No? There's a Sith holocron in one, but I don't really care for it. I don't need it. Oh, this thing's turned on. Oh, and now we get to fight a Shadow Guard or a Royal Guard? I don't remember which. A Shadow Guard. It's like, get out of my way, I'm cool. Hey, that's not nice. You know, if you don't mind, give me a second, I'm gonna do this. Yeah, kill off all your buddies here. And especially these rocket dudes. Hey, eat that. Wow, you deflected that. No way you just force pushed from a... Why are you not taking damage? And why is that rocket dude alive? Hey, don't mind me. I need to get rid of him. I did hit him. Nice. Can I please damage you? There you go. Get wrecked. Cool, we get these things where we bully them. Sick acrobatic show, and then we hit him with some lightning in midair. Where's that rocket dude who's been shooting at me? Oh, that's... the end of the level, I forgot.
But the Emperor's army is in.
I missed holocrons. Oops.
You'll eventually be killed or worse. And nothing will have changed.
But wouldn't you rather die on your feet than drown in some cantina?
I don't know. But I do have a contact in the Senate who could use your lightsaber. Where's your ship?
Right there. Oh, yeah. Now, because this level is so short, and I suck at getting the holocrons. Gonk. We're gonna play another one, or at least start another one.
I was beginning to worry that you died in your sleep.
Oh, well, I'm starting to wish that I had.
You hungover dummy.
We've reached Kashyyyk. I still think this mission's too dangerous. The planet is completely controlled by the Empire.
Your contact better be reliable.
I trust him. He smuggled me to Cloud City, and he's an old ally to the Jedi Order. But all you need to know is that there's something very valuable to him down there. You get it, and maybe he'll agree to help you fight the Empire.
Get what?
Patience, boy.
Have we been spotted?
No. The cloaking device is fully functional.
Then take us down.
Then take us down. Or throw him out of the ship. I don't care. He sucks.
So what am I looking for, General?
You'll know when you see it.
Actually, I know when we'll stop. This will be a bit of a shorter episode, but I think that'll be okay. Alright, we can do lightning shield. And imbues all... all lightsaber attacks with lightning and reduces damage or something.
Coda, I think I found something.
What?
Just an old hut, but it feels familiar. I feel great darkness here. And sadness.
And sadness.
Get on with your mission. There are some things you aren't ready to face.
What's inside?
How should I know? My link to the Force has been cut.
Yeah, because that makes sense.
If you go inside, you'll face whatever's in there alone.
Because that's really helpful when I'm looking for Jedi. You don't have the Force anymore. Why wouldn't you tell me that before? Why'd you wait till now? Who's there? Oh! It's...
I never wanted this for you. I never wanted any of this for you.
I'm sorry, son.
He looks so shocked, like, what?
Wait! Father, no!
Father, no!
Juno to Starkiller, are you alright? We lost contact with you for a moment.
I'm fine, Juno. I'm just a little bit turned around.
Well, I'm picking up a major Imperial facility right in front of you. Whatever you're looking for is likely to be inside.
Well, no, we're not going to do the lightsaber just yet. Actually, you know what? That's going to end... Yeah, we're going to end this episode here. And I'll come back and play another one. We'll come back on Kashyyyk. Because I think that's a decent enough spot to end. And I want to try and contain Kashyyyk to one level or to one episode if possible. Or at least not have this one stretch weirdly across like three or something. Yeah, that's going to do it for this episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. And I will see you in the next one.